It's time for the latest installment of our ongoing series answering your questions about the pandemic. And tonight, Fox 12's Simon Gutierrez takes a closer look at testing for the virus in children.
Kids don't always like visits to the doctor, and the standard COVID-19 test can be a little bit uncomfortable. We asked a public health expert how testing of younger people has been going.
This is from Becca in Hillsboro. Do they test kids for COVID-19 and how?
Yes. So everyone, no matter what your age, can be tested for COVID-19. The usual types of specimens that are collected are either something we call a nasopharyngeal swab, which is taken from the back of the nose and mouth, the throat area.
The swab you mentioned seems like, from what I've seen, is a pretty uncomfortable procedure. Are there any new testing methods that are a little less intrusive that are also effective?
Yes, the NP or nasopharyngeal swab can be uncomfortable, but it's also not too bad. It's very quick, and it is a good way to test for the virus. There are tests that have been developed that use a nasal swab, so a swab from just the inside of the nose to collect some of the cells and fluid there. Other tests can be done from some of the phlegm is coughed up. Those are all tests that can be done on children and have been done on children.
Children so far have been less likely to get seriously ill from COVID-19, but they can catch the virus, and in some cases, there have been serious complications. Reporting in Northeast Portland, Simon Gutierrez, Fox 12 Oregon.